Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's the Multitasker, and welcome back again to another reaction video. Ever since that I reacted to YYZ, that was live at Rio back in 2003 by Rush, and it was my very first time listening to this, and already I got so many comments from you guys, and I get it. This is a classic rock band of all time, and discovered another rabbit hole for me to be on another journey. Well, this is considered as the beginning of it. So many classic hits from Rush, and there's so many choosing, you know what I'm saying? So this is going to be another second taste of this. So I will gonna listen to Spirit of Radio. So this is a new request from Ben Redman. So I'm gonna listen to the audio of the studio track. So let's get right to it. So, and by the way, if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more than happy to do so for the sake of entertainment, but most of all, just doing my damn best because this is what I do. Now that's out of the way, let's begin in 3, 2, 1, and it's time to react. Let's do this. And just to let y'all know that I'm still at the beginning of this journey to this band, and for some reason, I think I've heard of this song before when I used to work at my old job. So maybe it's just that my brain is start to rekindle it. So let's go ahead and just let's do this. talk about classic. And that was fire, man. So that was Spirit of Radio. And believe it or not, I actually remember listening to this song, but it was such a long time ago. When I used to work at a kitchen at a pizza parlor, that was, gosh, it was like 15 years ago. And you know how things are at the back of the kitchen. It's just, it's always so busy, and it's just so warm and sweaty. And those are my memories when I used to work there. And you got coworkers that plays, that goes from hip hop to classic old rocks. And I instantly remember that they played Rush. And so this is considered just to let my brain start to remember it in my memory banks, and just to hear this. And this is actually the first time I get to hear the full song of it. And just listen to it. It's like simply just as a relief of just not only that you get to hear such a classic guitar solo, but also hearing of the genius work from Neil. And it's just, this is what you consider a professionalism of skills that is just a masterpiece. And again, it is a shame that he's no longer with us, that he is in a better place, but his legacy and his work always will live on. So yeah, this is still the beginning of it, and I'm pretty sure that there is a live version of this. And I'm pretty sure that you guys are gonna send a link to me. That's fine. That's cool. Just to get a little bit more in depth with this, because I know the fact that there are times that the live performance is actually the sound of it is way better than the music videos, and that is true. So if you guys have a link to this, just let me know. But other than that, this is a certified a classic hit of all time. And yeah, I definitely would like to hear more of this. So unfortunately, this is where I'm going to end this video, but definitely I wanted to hear it again. So I'll just do myself a favor and just play it while I'm sleeping. But until then, if you guys enjoyed this, let's leave it a likes and also leave a comments down below. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. So peace out, everyone. Good night, and be blessed.